To insane mode. That's your job. To 10 wins. You can move anywhere in the chest when you're fighting, but first, naughty. And you have to push the rocks right here on the two sides, not the pawns right over here. That will be tricky. And you place these right over here, and the horses on the here, horses. These can only go in L. This one can only go here and straight.
Yeah.
And the pawn only goes straight when it moves. And if it eats, it over here or here, right? So the queen goes here, and the king goes here. There's a special thing about the queen. It can move anywhere except for the L, right? And the king only can move one space each time. And the pawn straight. Here, and here. That's how it can go move.
Can you arrange my thing? How about this one?
That's for the checking. If one of them is out, you put it next to it, right? The two queens. If you move it right over here, you can exchange it for a queen or any other official. So, I don't know how to play this game very well, and I keep losing. I hope you can have a try.
Just teach me how to do it, Alice. I don't know how to play chess. Can you do this for me?
Apple.
Very good.
I can do it very fast. You push it right here. Can I take that chair, please?
No, you can stand up. You can stand up here if you like.
Here.
I don't know how to play chess, honestly.
I'll teach you. I'm teaching you. So we both have a turn. Your turn and my turn. You can move things anywhere you want, except for outside.
Yeah.
Don't. That's cheating.
Yeah.
You push it here. The special part to this, you only can go this way in its color, right?
Yeah.
Only can move it in its color, and the horses only have an L shape. With that, and the king and queen, are both the king. The queen is most powerful because it can move anywhere it wants, except for the L move. Not this wonk king, right? It can move that then backwards or loud. If you're here, go backwards. There. You can go there.
Mama, I don't know how to. Okay, can you play now?
I start the smart move. If you move all these pawns forward and all the second line forward, you get a chance to trap that the black team. So that's the nice move there. If this eats this will eat that. And we'll 3, 2, 1 start round. Your turn.
Here?
Yeah, you're allowed to copy.
This and this.
You press it right there if it falls. That's the smart move right there. You're allowed to eat ones. If it's like this.
Did I do the right thing?
Yeah. Do you know what's the boss round? That's level 25. if the boss level, the boss level is in stage 26. I played with the boss before died and made him 3 days to defeat the boss daddy when they defeated. 3 days it took him. And still, on the boss level is very hard. He spawns things. He spawns black or white, wherever the team is. And you can control it when you're in white or black. You know, if you're on the boss, no one else is allowed to make bosses. Alright, that's the job.
Alright.
Your turn. Only allowed to move one at a time. Your turn.
Go.
The small move you have to move the forwards. It can't go to an L.
Oh no.
Or you can make a tall L.